Datsyuk back to help. With a lead pass, Zetterberg able to find it. Up along with Bertuzzi. Oh, and he was open, but it bounced off a Bruin leg before it could roll through to Bertuzzi.
I can't believe he even tried that.
Datsyuk?
Yeah. I mean, I guess it's no surprise to us to see him every day, but he had to know that number 40 was going to be up there somewhere when he grabbed the puck to the left of Gustafson.
Now he's got Bergeron against Datsyuk, as we say, two of the best players at both ends of the rink in the game, and here comes the one in white, Datsyuk, around Chara, back to Zetterberg, scores! Whoa, what a play that was! Pavel Datsyuk could thread a needle in the dark, what a pass!
Well, Zetterberg absolutely threaded the needle on the shot. He was almost at the goal line when he let it go. However, I want you to watch what Datsyuk did to 6'9", 255-pound Chara. There's the turnover. And then it gets created again on a bobbled puck here. Datsyuk retrieves it. Watch him go against Chara. Put the puck between his legs, feet, and stick. Go around him where he can't interfere. Look where he shot that puck from. About 18 inches in front of the goal line and hit the far post and banked it in. See, Chara can't do much about it. Oh, my goodness. What a beautiful goal. That'll make all the highlight reels come tonight.
Look back for Zetterberg, but that was red, and then Datsyuk knocked it down, but it went right to Bergeron. Bergeron on the right wing, and look at Datsyuk get back, tracking it, lifted his stick to knock the puck away.
Are you serious?
who said that? Was that Bergeron?
Are you serious?
Was that Bergeron?
I think it was.
It could have been. One of the players said, are you serious?
Funny.
Our camera mics picked it up, and I think it was Pavel tracking him back, and it may have been Bergeron who said, are you serious?
That is too funny.
Could have been. I'd love to hear that again. It could have been.
It's a good thing there wasn't an adjective in front of serious.
Yeah, that's right. It was clean family fun.
Watch this play. Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
There it was.
That is funny. A son of a gun comes out of nowhere. We got a Boston timeout. Oh, my, oh, my. Or is it Detroit? Oh, jeez. That's funny.
Bertuzzi without his helmet.
A different matchup with Char when he's got a guy like Bertuzzi.
Datsyuk pulled that around to DeKaiser. Waited for a lane that didn't come. But that hurt Bergeron. DeKaiser's shot stung Bergeron, who's going to the Boston bench. He's hurt. The shot, good save by Rask on Datsyuk. It has going through the five hole because some goaltenders 2 inches off each pad. 4 inches less to cover in the, between the legs when they go down on the butterfly.
Pavel Datsyuk, one of the most creative people to ever play this game. Here's a little montage of some of his activity today. Jumps on a loose puck at center ice. What a play. He makes the round, one of the toughest defenders in the game here. A 75-foot, make it 150-foot backhand pass. He wipes out Torrey Krug there. And then here he's got Bergeron talking to himself. Lifted the stick, doesn't take a penalty. He is artistic and magic.
Moving in is Jonathan Erickson, gets checked. Patrice Bergeron, Datsyuk all over him.
Hawken, he is something else today, Hawken defensively.
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
Was the quote, yes.
Yeah, and a one-handed check by Datsyuk on a great scoring chance.
Datsuk's got it again, spin around it for Bertuzzi, puck loose, and Rask will hold on. With Zetterberg lurking at the periphery of the crease. Well, Datsyuk, who six consecutive Selke finalists, NHL record for best defensive forward. You know what he can do offensively with plays like this. Oh, Gustafson got a break there. It didn't hit him and go in behind. And Zetterberg's trying to get free, and he can't. The following up, Datsyuk, what a move on Seidenberg. And another one into Zetterberg, out of the air. Whoa, is that something to see?
Seidenberg's going, what the heck just happened to me there? How did he do that? Another magic move.